Is it very? It's very spicy. It's very spicy. Wow, ubos na ka Ate Linda. Grabe. Ate Linda ay may sariling kutsara at tinidor. Iwas corona. This is Sumaila. He will eat with me. Right. What is your order, Sumaila, for today's lunch?
Kumpai Kasetwisai police station. To eat, I'm going to be eating egg and then chicken and then rice. We call it kapau kai dao.
Oh yes.
Yeah, kapau kai dao.
And how about the rice, chicken rice with scrambled egg?
Oh, that is also something sumptuous.
Yes,
and I'll be adding some tam. We call it tambak.
Papaya pok pok.
Papaya kukuk. Papaya salad.
Yes, actually, mga kapatid, is ang kapapaya salad nila dito is parang atsara, pero mas masarap siya kasi maraming mga kamatis. They put a lot of spices on it. Papaya pok, tinatawag ito ay papaya pok pok. But in English is papaya salad.
Papaya salad.
And it's very spicy, right?
Very
depends
spicy
on your order. If you want to have very spicy, then you can have it. So get try na natin mga kapatid, let's go. Ayan yung tindahan. Ayan. Malapit lang sa police station. Pero masarap. Sawadee kapi. Ayan. Yeah. So what the cup, cup, any YouTube cup. YouTube cup. Oh. Yan. The chief cook, the chief cook who will cook
Uwan Pochana na Sopho Kasit Visay. Police station.
Cup. Cup. Police station Kasit Visay. One of the best restaurant here. Okay, you can you can order kapau kai diao, kapau.
As soon as you get to Roy, buy Kasset Visay. You have the opportunity to come. They are very friendly and very loving environment.
Yes.
So I'll be ordering rice, egg, and kapau kai daw.
Kapau. How about
sumtam?
Sumtam, yes. Excited na ako mga kapatid to eat sumtam. How about you, Ate Linda? What's your order?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know yet. maybe pak ruam.
Pak ruam. Parang ibang sabi niyo pak pak ruam. What is pak ruam ate?
Pak ruam. A lot of vegetables. All vegetables will be mixed with chicken.
Wow.
Or
that will be very interesting.
Pork.
Ayan, masarap yun mga ang sabo mga kapatid. As in.
Big up.
Pag-order kami ng sumtam, yung papaya pok pok. Big up. Papaya pok pok up.
Papaya pok pok sumtam.
Sumtam.
Pet.
Pet noy.
Pitnit noy. A few moments later. Unfortunately, mga kapatid, may balita ako sa inyo. Hindi tayo makakain ng kapau kai tiao at saka kapau kai dao kasi naubusan sila ng manok. Instead, ang kakainin natin ay anong tawag doon, te? Na may
squid.
Squid?
Lamut.
Ha?
Lamut.
Lamut? Lamut?
Lamut?
Lamut? Lamut? Instead, ang kakainin natin ay plamut. Ang plamek, mga kapatid, ay isang pagkain na more on seafood siya. Tapos may mga spices. So titingnan natin kung ano yung uri na pagkain yung hamok. Alright? Dami ano, Ate Uy. Ang sarap niyan.
Of course. These are vegetables.
Wow. At saka chicken yan, no? Chicken yes. Na may halong carrots, beans, cauliflower, and tomato, right?
Yes.
Oh. And
you, this one is called...
Where?
This one is kale.
Where's the kale?
This one is kale.
Oh,
this is the kale.
Si Robby, healthy na healthy talaga yung pagkain dito sa Thailand. Kasi usually ng mga pagkain dito, mas may maraming halo ng mga gulay-gulay. Yan. Enjoy your lunch, ate. Papaya poko. Ayan, sarap. Tapon ka.
Samtang tamada. Papaya.
Wow. What can you say about your order?
Yeah. This is one of my favorite dishes in Thailand since I came. I really enjoy this because this is not in Africa and it is not in Ghana, especially the salad, the papaya salad. This is totally a different delicacy.
Yeah. Ayan. Ayan yung order natin. Ito yung pickup ni Chu ni Alay Cup.
Kapao
thale. Kapao thale. Oh, kapao thale kai
tiao.
Kapao thale kai tiao. Kai tiao tong scrambled egg. Ayan. Ayan.
It's very, very nice.
Sep, sep. Sep ili.
Sep ili, kap. Kapao thale. Okay, so, ang ano niya, ang laman niya, ay merong shrimp, merong... Ito, octopus. Oh yeah. Merong squid, merong carrots, beans. Ano to? Ano to, te? What is this?
Kale.
Ha? Huh?
Kale.
Kale. And of course, sili. Hindi mawawala sa putahe. Ay, may langaw. Hindi mawala yung sili. At saka every ano talaga, every pagkain ng Thai ay meron talagang pipino. Ayan, cucumber. Ayan. Sobrang sarap. Try natin ha. Tingnan natin. Kasa tayo isa. Siyempre, lagyan natin ng squid. And let's try to eat. Sarap. Kain muna tayo. Busog na kami mga kapatid. And yung kinakain namin ni Sumalya ay tatawag noon sa Thai ay kapao thale. Kapao thale kai tiao. Ang pangalan ng kinain mo din. Ano pangalan ng kinain mo? Pakpak kuam. Pakpak kuam. Ayun, okay, so busog na kami. Yung mga pagkain na talaga ng Thailand ay minsan talaga sobrang hanghang. Look at Sumayla.
I'm sweating.
Sweating because of
the sumtam. I asked them to make the pepe lit noy.
Small.
But they make it yae.
Alright, so tatapusin natin yung vlog natin yung ngayon mga kapatid. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the like na din kung nagustuhan yung video na ito. At hit the notification bell kung gusto nyo pang ma-update sa mga bago kong videos. Ayan. So ngayon, sobrang busog na tayo mga kapatid. And always remember that the greatest adventure is your life. Bon voyage! Bye! Bon voyage!